Libra, the constellation of justice, shining over mortals, symbolizing your power, O Zeus, to weigh their actions.
That takes me back. Remember when I created them?
First, the Titans roamed the Earth. You and me and the other gods defeated them.
Those were good times, Zeus.
Yes, they were. Then it was safe to make mortals. First, I tried fashioning them out of gold. They were perfect. It was so boring, so I ended them. Next, I tried silver. But they were so dumb, they just kept hurting themselves. So then, I used brass.
That was a huge mistake. They just kept fighting each other until they no longer existed.
And then, there was the fourth race. The heroes! They were just awesome! Love those guys!
What did you fashion them out of?
That was the problem. I lost the recipe card.
So that brings us to now.
The Fifth Age. I made them of iron.
The best of the lot.
Well, you better think so. If you hadn't stolen fire from the gods to give to those puny mortals, you wouldn't be here, chained to a rock.
You know you have the power to change that, right? You put me here?
The iron mortals were a problem from the start, and they got worse with each generation. I'm already thinking of trying grape juice for the sixth. Or olive oil. Everyone loves that.
What was wrong with the iron mortals exactly?
The decadence, the selfishness, forgetting to wash their hands. They pursue pleasure and power single-mindedly and defy or create authority. They're too extreme and too messy.
Sounds a lot like you.
Hey, I guess it does.
The world before Zeus was a place of chaos and suffering.
It's the same now, too. I've accomplished nothing.